Welcome to the Windows Club. If a Bluetooth headset is disconnected from your system, but it still appears in sound devices, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the solutions. First of all, you can turn off the Bluetooth headset device and then turn it on. Maybe that will solve the problem. But if it doesn't, then right click on the sound icon in the system tray. Select sounds, go to the recording tab, right click on the Bluetooth headset device and select enable. Once this is done, if it doesn't solve the problem, you can consider running the Bluetooth troubleshooter as follows. Click on the start button, select settings, scroll down to update and security, go to the troubleshoot tab, click on additional troubleshooters. You'll find the Bluetooth troubleshooter here. Select run the troubleshooter to run the Bluetooth troubleshooter. Last solution would be to update the Bluetooth driver. So press the Windows key and the R button to open the run window. Type the command devmgmt.msc and hit enter to open the device manager. Expand the list of Bluetooth devices. You'll find the Bluetooth device here. Right click on it, select update driver. Search automatically for drivers. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.